Hello and welcome to the Turkish American Cultural Association, TACAM's latest offering, which is a series of interviews with Turkish women of different backgrounds and professions. My name is SIbel Ozer. I'm a psychotherapist and an art therapist working from a beautiful office from downtown Ann Arbor and lately from home, as I imagine most of you are. I have dedicated my life to the study of the human psyche, and I'm forever interested in human stories. I have quite a few stories of my own, which I've recently compiled into a book titled Stories of My Art that will be coming out next year in 2021. In the meantime, when one of the board members, Handan Ege, approached me and asked me about giving a presentation of about an hour or two about a topic of my choosing, I thought how much more interesting it would be to interview other Turkish women to give our viewers a more complete picture of the Turkish American experience. It was Jimmy Carter who said that we become not a melting pot, but a beautiful mosaic. Different people, different beliefs, different hopes, different dreams. Just because we are divided at the political level doesn't mean we have to be, that we cannot appreciate each other's differences at a personal level. So with this in mind, I hope you enjoy our everyday stories.